put it on.
Yes.
Is so adorably cute. So cool. And as you always say, Susan, instead of wearing a sweater, this is an adorable little jacket that you can pack on, you know, just put on in place of a sweater and still put your winter coat over it. Or for those of you lucky enough to wear to winter where the weather is warmer, this might be all you need. All right, let's show you the choices in this. And know that if you are shopping for a gift, we do have a no-hassle gift return policy through the end of January, so you don't have to worry about that at all. Like, how would I get it back? You don't have to worry about us or you having to receive it and then ship it out, because you can ask about bill to ship to. You can do this online. You can even look when, before you check out, you will see, is it a gift? Hit gift, you get a free gift message if you want to, and we'll do the shipping at no extra charge for you. All right, with that in mind, this is your neutral. Wow. Look at the neutral.
I love the neutral. Isn't that great? I love the black and the tan together. That looks amazing. And it's perfect with our premium stretch, but also great with panty knit. But it's that little cardigan that we don't already own. It has a zip front. With the binding, again, you can see like almost like a railroad track or around the zipper. That print is one of my favorites because it's not a flower. It's not an animal. It's a little bit like Santa Fe, very kind of feels very Arizona, feels very like I'm in Sedona, which is one of my favorite places in the world. Look how gorgeous that is.
Blue.
The blue that we chose is such a gorgeous shade of blue. It's very warm. A very, again, denim friendly. And I love the ivory ground. So brightens up your face. And it's not like anything you already own. Blush. That's gorgeous too, isn't that?
Isn't that pretty?
Yeah,
it's
the
nice
blush
to have something
color.
Lighter, yeah. I think. There's
yeah,
the blush.
That's true. You know, in the winter doldrums, a lot of times we wear a lot of gray and brown and darker colors. And you feel kind of wintry and dreary. So you make your top and you can have your darker tones on the bottom. But make your top lighter. And, you know, happy. The ivory ground is like
beautiful.
So perfect. Because once again, I'm going to spot clean this. I'm going to spill something on this. And I'm going to, you know, be in the car and my coffee's going to spill on my jacket. Soap and water will get any stain out of here. Because once again, it's a microfiber. It's a micro fleece. So that's the difference. The pockets are totally invisible. You might not even see them when you get it home. There's no patches. There's nothing hanging down. But they are, again, right in the front. And I have a place for my mask, my cell phone, my tissue, the neckline. And we were very instrumental about this neckline, doing that gorgeous Mandarin neckline that frames my face. And so I can wear this over a turtleneck. It's very stretchy. So it stretches. And, for, you know, again, if you're wearing it over a tight fitting turtleneck, or if you're wearing this over, you know, again, any kind of a blouse, you know, this is really comfortable. But you can also wear this, like you said, as your sweater. You know, wake up in the morning, you put this on instead of a sweater. And then if you, again, you can open it up because it is functional. The inside, if you look at Adrienne, because she has it open, there is on one side, we call that a modesty extension. There's an extension on the inside. So when I talk about detail, detail, my whole entire collection is about very high-end details. And that's something you'd see in a very, very, very expensive jacket. Nobody does those beautiful extensions. But I like to do it because if you're putting this over a cashmere sweater, you don't want the teeth of your zipper to snag like a gorgeous cashmere sweater. So by doing that little extension in the front, you're appropriately covered so you can zip it up easily. And look how beautiful the binding is. This print is so phenomenal. It's going to update anything you already own. I can see my daughter who lives in California, like this being her cute little outerwear jacket. It feels snuggly and delicious and soft, like a really fine, beautiful baby's blanket. It's just that good. And again, very high-end details. The zipper, we give you a very high-quality zipper. The length is that perfect length. It is, again, another piece that you're going to spot clean, you're going to wash easily, and anti-pilling. There's never going to be pilling under the arm. Some fleece pieces, you wear them once or twice, and then they don't look good anymore. My brand is all about sustainable clothing that's going to last forever. And this one is one of our creme de la creme, is one of our newest inventions. Pat, I love the black. I love that one, the neutral tones.
I do.
That you looks really good on you.
I think they all look good. It's hard to pick a color. But I will tell you, it is amazingly soft. It is so super soft and wonderful. Yet it's not thick. Fleece done by Susan Graver will not pill, will not be thick, will be insulating instead of hot. This is just so flattering on, don't you think?
Dense.
I mean, between the print and between what you did here in the neckline, it's just very flattering and very pretty on. It's a great length. Let me give you the official length on it.
Yeah, it's a length.
Double extra small, 27 and a half inches. So it covers my buns, but that all depends on how long your butt, your body is and where your buddy falls. Plus size length starts at 30 to 5X being 33 and a half inches. But it's just, it's yummy.
It's stunning.
This would be a great gift to give to someone.
It's not like the fleece jackets of yesteryear.
Yes,
it's not that poofy,
exactly,
lightweight fleece. It's very different. And that's why when you see my brand, we're all about bringing you the highest quality. So they will be your pieces that you'll have forever. And it is a great gift. Who wouldn't want a cute little, little jacket
count me
like
in.
This?
Here's blush, there's neutral,
too.
And then we have blue, $13 to get it home. And we can do bill to ship too. If you'd like to find more of my Pat's picks again, I'll send you 24/7 to QVC.